La Sentera, the Saint Maker. Es una chica loca. This chick is batshit crazy. She used to be a good girl, devout Catholic, until she found Santa Muerte, the skinny lady, and went all in. If El Cardenal is the light, charitable side of Santa Muerte, La Sentera is the dark hedonism.
But one of my favorite guns on the
twisted, fucked up version of the saint. El Sueño knows a chart topper when he sees one, so he put her on his label. Preach, mommy. What's good for Santa Muerte is good for Santa Blanca. He even built her a sanctuary deep in the heart of Espiritu Santo. La Santera's role in the cartel? Ensure loyalty. The more cartel members prove themselves, the more access they get to Santa Muerte. You want Santa Muerte to protect your bullets?
Smuggle
200 kilos. You want to be blessed with eternal wealth? Recruit five of
your
cousins.
Oh, I almost hit one of y'all with that.
You want to go to heaven? Kill 10 of her enemies. It's like a ranking system for scumbags. The more you do for your cartel, the more the Saint of Holy Death will do for you. A true reward for true believers. And trust me on this. La Santera is a true believer.
Oh. Oh my God. Cut that thing back off, James.
Yeah.
Y'all
wanna go ahead and do
that and then do the other
mission, or y'all wanna go find another photo first? Do that or last?
I'm gonna whatever. Yeah. Alright, I'm being here, bro. You might have to get in that bitch, so I forgot about all this shit when we get over here. Yeah, let's get in there, look. Insurgent looking truck. We did too much. Right there.
Hey,
bro, alright. Oh!
Man down. We got a man down.
Uh-oh. I gotcha.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
You getting here, Jay?
That's locked down damn good for a barn.
Back home, all we ever needed for a barn was a padlock. Damn. Barns back home must not have anything worth stealing. Not worth as much as a couple tons of coca, anyway.
Deploying drone. Got another tango. I got a third.
Yo, cartel gunman.
Where you got him?
Damn, that guy's dead. We're cool, we're cool.
That's it, we're clear.
That nigga always say that. Great supply. The fleet this is in here. But it must be part of a mission. Cause they said something about it when we came here, but we can't go in though.
Thank you.
Yeah. Get over here, you even got another person. He's in the middle of the world.
Heinz and a small group of tangos.
Yeah. Oh, that's all that one dude here? Must be a little hard. I'm about to punch him. I ain't gonna shoot him. Oh, I wanted to hit with these hands.
Okay, okay, of course, still alright.
I shot two pieces.
Looks good. Come on.
I could have told you that. I got a 100% map discovered. I can tell you where to find that.
You got any, yellow?
Only yellow file I see over here. We is over here by the weapon attachment.
Matter of fact, yeah.
Yeah,
across the river.
Yeah, it's one right there. There's one over here on this side of the river, but it's way over there to the left. It's two across the river. It's that one straight across from us, and then one next to that to the left. In that little city. But we can you can fast travel, so that's a fishing village. I like how you can see that laser beam shots where it's shining at with that thermal on. That nigga James beam shining everywhere. That nigga just running.
This Santeria type shit. It wigs me out.
Don't tell me you believe in magic. I believe in fucking hoodoo. When I was a kid, I knew a family who did that root working. There were always powders and charms and things around the house. It's safer to believe in that than to take a chance on evil taking you.
I was just saying La Santeria was kind of spooky.
The unit that soft on the beta, I thought they were hard, but the unit that soft. They just got all that equipment.
I
think my just on normal. Alright. Real life shootout on that screen, huh?
Alarm over here.
Jenny's over here. Spot another tango.
Drone going up.
I got a target carrying submachine
He's
guns.
He's number five.
I see a sniper right here. There's one down here in that little room. Hey, where he at? Ain't in the room? There you go.
I got dead soldiers. Hope by that crate of medical supplies.
They got over here? I got an EMP on my drone. I'll shut all that junk off. Alarm and power. Hey, leave that thing alone, dang it. That might shut out the power.
On patrol, watch out. Looks like they're afraid of the dark.
Fuck, man.
Oh, shit.
Interesting. Got a document here mentioning La Santera's name, chapter. Get down. Let's go check it out.
I like. God
damn,
I was trying to wait.
He's still. Yeah. Like, do the missions for her first, babe.
Yeah.
Huh? Huh?
We're cool.
Hey, somebody hit that sniper too quick. I didn't even see that nigga drop.
Yeah,
yeah.
That nigga got that vanilla, bro.
Huh?
Vanilla right here. Like, two of them, bro. Like,
what?
Right here.
Oh. Nigga look like some.
Come on, I think a possum, right?
Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah. Oh, no. Sure. Oh, no, let me on the lows. Ain't that nigga flying. There you go. Somebody else shot him. Tad E supply.
I mean, see, you know what, bro? Yeah, after we get this little incident up, bro, I'm gonna start up the mission, dog.
Alright.
Hold up. There's a weapon.
Right, cut on the night vision, boy. EMP set them up. It's a lot.
Awesome. I can put this.
Ain't no armadillo still glowing on that night vision. Make a thermal.
Don't hit the truck. We need shit inside of it. They're trying to escape. Hightailing it out of here.
Go down the roof soon. Helicopter.
I'll fly.
I
Dad bird approaching.
Possibly. Oh, they slit deep.
Third target there.
Hey, this is a nigga on their roof. Oh, somebody see me. Where he at? Oh, watch out. I got him. That boy came back here with us. He must have seen the helicopter land. And nobody make no noise, that nigga just ran up. Oh, watch out, grenade. They're walking now. Oh, somebody almost got blew up. I'm gonna go grab this skill point right here. Of Santa Blanca's gold caches in Espiritu Santo. This looks like there's a helicopter over there, but the Sapper Daddy needs to pay them a visit. There's a cartel metal over here. I'm gonna be on the second floor.
It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this.
I'm gonna be on the third floor. Oh, there we go.
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
Yellow. Is that right? Hold on.
Oh, the unit that creeping up on the nigga over here.
We got a lieutenant. I'm about to pop that lieutenant over there.
Tango's fucking down.
Hey, I need to cross the street.
Looking at a small group of tangos.
We're gonna look around here for some intel.
Ain't nobody here. ammo crate.
Yeah.
I guess I'm gonna shoot in the air. You hear anything
made about the cartel?
Well,
we've got the time. I want to steal this award and make one of these Sicarios crop. Gracias.
I already been here. That was. I didn't see this nigga.
My god. Okay, see, I'm about to start a mission right now, bro.
La Santera's cult is financed with gold provided by El Sueño. Locate and destroy these gold caches, and let's see if we can shake El Sueño's faith.
Who's shooting like that? Why let them stick go? I thought I would have used the rebels. These niggas sitting right here. All deep with their choppers out of
these ain't cheap.
I'm sure it's mostly the gold mines, but I bet there's a lot of donations.
Hey, man, need that
guy. I'm about to say, hey, man,
be that low guy,
though. No iPhone, a regular headphone. Like, iPhone, like, headphone.
I still don't know who that is shooting like that. Oh, the shoe range back here. Oh.
Assault.
I expect Los Santeros' personal Sicarios are some of Santa Blanca's best.
There's a whole lot of them. Who's feeling froggy?
Yeah, I don't want those to go. Ashford? Oh, it's a cave right. It's a cave right there to go inside the mountain. It's a deep. I forgot. It's the main mission. Oh no, nah, this the.
Yeah, this one is the
main. Yeah, this the drug cat. Put my silencer back on.
Yeah.
They deep in here. Put the silencer on everything. It's just enough. And I pull up my big boy sniper.
Big boy.
Uh huh. I don't want to get close to them at all. You're right here, gonna hit him down the whole airport.
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area. Got a tango.
I see a second target.
Drone is out.
Tango number 3.
Marking an enemy
over here. Yeah, but we got another folder.
I got my boy. I got my binoculars upgraded. I be spotting you with this drone. Like they're a drone.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Enemy spotted. Yeah. Target marked. Count is 20.
Oh, that's 20 already. Oh, some more. You still
drone
got
is airborne.
Hey, bro. If anything, I'm talking to you. It's like a little shed over there. Got up.
Three. Oh, we still got untargeted people. I really want to snipe that long because we got enough already. That jump gets set off.
You got a shot.
Oh, somebody just shot it right now. The shot will be hit. And they ain't set nobody on the shot. I pull out my little 5.7 running the house with the pistol. You see by itself enough.
We're good. You're gonna get made. Hang back.
E house is built so funny. You go through the outside. Oh, he in here sleep. Knock out.
Una dad bird on patrol. Watch out.
Dad bird approved.
Hit the dirt. Helicopter.
We've got a cartel supply plane loaded and ready to go.
Can't turn down a gift like
hey,
that.
Hey Jane, if you think you can, sure like oh yeah, good shot. Hey Jane, hit the one by that. Hit the one. Hold on, it's three of them. How we gonna do this? Hold on. Just duck down real quick. Get behind that. It's three of them. You know how it is. You can hit two of them, and the third one's gonna go in shock. No, hit. Hey, James, you hit them two by the fence. I got him. I know my good shot. Hold up.
Okay, we're still
alright.
We rattled some of these kids.
Stop shooting. Oh, they heard your last bullet hit the metal. We hunting. They're gone. I'm about to shoot them mortars. I'm gonna put a C4 on it in case somebody try to use it.
Demo is primed.
Shit balls.
Oh, they
got it. My dog still say hunted. They see somebody though, cause they running their way too fast to be hunted. See something. Oh, they see James.
Yeah,
you got like two shit. Frag out, come on, stop, bitches. There we go, frag out.
I'm about to pop them fingers off.
Clear. Clear over here. How you guys holding up?
They're on alert.
You hear that too, like, you know, for a little bit, now. Nah.
That's it,
I think
we're
that's
clear.
That's all of them.
Good jump, y'all. We need this out. We can even walk out.
With all the money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Oh, we gotta go in the drug tunnel now.
There's gotta be some intel we can dig up.
I found some info on a Esteban Ibarra, the cartel's contact in La Santera's cult. He used to be some kind of professor, but now he's Santera's advisor. He gives speeches.
And
he's
a lame out here. Yeah,
we're clear over here.
I'm waiting at the entrance for y'all. A little dark enough. I don't know if I'm gonna go through this. I might shoot the generator, see if the power cut off in there. Nope.
Hey Karen.
Oh, I shouldn't have feed that rubber. He could be going there straight shooting, you know.
The cartel sent about 5 tons to Sao Paulo last Tuesday. Am my share? Something like $2 million. I'm getting really fucking rich here. And with our chain of command giving fuck all about my welfare, I have to keep reminding myself why the hell I'm doing this.
I'm waiting to do for all y'all.
When I was 16, my brother Fido D'd on H. Choked to death. My own vomit.
Who cares if he's trying to go in there? But they be messing it up. Big brother, it's, they let him know we're here.
It's like the ground beneath your feet just disappears. You keep falling and falling. Well, I don't like the idea that shit happening to someone else.
He on expert with no map.
Talk about motivation, huh? Like a wish on a star for all the good I'm doing.
I just put mine on the van. If this ain't enough, I might have to go to the screen with y'all.
We poked the hornet's nest. Looks like we've riled them up.
Yeah. I'm gonna walk in with it.
Clear on this side.
Oh.
Holy shit, the whole place is about to collapse. Let's get the hell out of here now.
Oh, we got 20 seconds. Oh, go, Ron, go. Go ahead and pass it. You better keep running too slow, boy. That dumb nigga, honey. Get out of there. You thought I was going to make it. You can't. Get out of there, Ron. Oh, he did.
What's mission status in Espiritu Santo?
Hey, nigga, die.
Sapper Daddy got busy. We just blew up a cartel gold cache. Holt's heart is broken forever.
Well, he better get over it fast. The activity has intercepted.
I thought I was a good thing. That's a good thing. I know they mad.
We gotta hit that cache before they do.
We're on it.
Esteban Ibarra is La Santera's advisor and the cartel's point of contact with the cult in Espiritu Santo. It's time Ibarra met Santa Muerte face to face. I'll let you arrange the introductions.
I asked Pacatari to send his vehicle.
Sure are a lot of lightning switches up here.
26, yeah.
Target. Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
I got a third target. Got eyes on our target. Probably the man running the place on behalf of the cartel. Target is down. Say again, target is down.
Kill confirmed. We know we're here. Be careful. Man down. Just hold on to your shit. Man down. Frag out. Come on, stop, bitches.
Frag out. Get some.
Helicopter inbound. Got him. He's down.
Frag out. The drone is up. This is the Santa Muerte Sanctuary. Keep your eyes open.
That guy's history.
Got the root of a cartel supply chopper here. Should make it easy to intercept and reroute it towards the rebels. Let's get to it.
Destroy the gold caches given by the cartel to run the cult in Espiritu Santo. No doubt El Sueño's faith in La Santera will be challenged.
My fault, y'all. I had to go do so. Oh, jump. Try me to be able to do. Come on.
Man down, man.
Hey, just go where y'all going, bro. I'll travel the,
Frag out.
Get some. Frag out.
Got it.
Rigged up.
Sniper.
Fucking hell.
Oh, my God.
Man down. Just hold on to your shit. Man down. Hostile down. Man down, man down.
squad. The drone's being jammed.
Oh my god, boy, so many people running to me. When I get up, I'm in trouble.
Man down over here. Just hold on to your shit. Man down.
Just let me die. I'm just running over there. Ooh.
Oh, you can't put them.
What's your take on the cartel using the quinoa processing plant to smuggle coke? That sound right to you?
Drug smugglers have tried that shit plenty of times in the past, but never on this kind of scale. Here, the cartel can get the cocaine into the boxes as they come off the plant's assembly line. The inner bags get an airtight seal, and the quinoa helps conceal the scent from drug-sniffing dogs. Pretty fucking devious, you ask me.
Hey, this should have gave me some more ammo.
The plant's a legitimate target. Let's get after it.
Oh, no. This one.
Shut up.
What's over here? Intel. Oh, they see. They'll see you.
All right, breathe easy.
You must got a drone jammer. I ain't seen nobody use it. Tower.
Heads up, we got a turret. Tango number
three. Eyes in a small group of tangos.
I'm about to snipe that rubber thing so the rubber distract them and get them busting. You need the monocle and tags. Oh, you got the drones up? Oh, somebody got it. Somebody tagged after the sniper. I'm gonna hit that sniper that's over the bird. I want to smack the drone jammer, but I don't want them dudes that's about to hit ricochet off of. Where did he go? It was a nigga gym right here. Well, you already got him. I was just, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I know he was.
Target number five.
That was fucking close.
What'd you do?
Oh, he almost got me, bro.
He's dead.
Sniper on. Get a little document out of here. Oh, somebody popped somebody. We were hunting. Real quick, that's all.
Yeah.
You go up in here and you'll snipe the tower. You must snipe it there. Oh, they got two drone jumpers. The other one right there. Yeah. Might go get the dude out there, huh? Attached, move. I'm upstairs and in the house.
Hang back, that tango might spike.
Oh, somebody right here next to the house. He's fit. I gotta kill him.
He's dead.
Break him right now. Oh, we tagged that. What these niggas do in everything, bro.
Yeah.
Oil, gold. I said it on faith. Might hit the, drone jump, but now that you shot him. Yeah, he did that job. We kill the electricity too.
Leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
I was suspecting, you didn't kill everybody.
This is a combination.
Oh, no, I couldn't follow
it. Like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something.
Ooh, there's about two niggas left anyway. Shit, I'm out of that. Oh, there's more over here. Oh, I can use my drone now. I'm straight.
There's another one right there. Weapon. There's a third one.
Bro. Well, I know this costs some money. Oh, statue.
See a fifth target.
Come on, please. I know that costs. Yeah.
Deploying drone.
He makes 10.
Okay,
Got one.
Municiones, mierda, qué suerte.
Oh, he ran back in here.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Oh, he surrendered. I don't know. You might can. You try to.
Easy. Come in.
Put anything in the trunk. He's coming with us.
Coopere todo saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón.
I'm driving.
Yeah, dude. What they do? Oh, we gotta kill. Oh yeah, we gotta kill her. Say, kill her friend. Oh. Oh yeah, they say kill her Sicarios and don't let none of them escape.
I asked Pat Katari to send us a vehicle.
I'll pilot.
I'm back, cause I had to see what these niggas were talking about that party chat real quick.
Got another tango, and baby makes three. I got eyes in some kind of mine. Looks cartel run.
The gold mine's never been there for a cartel.
Sniper up here.
Shut it down.
Hold up. Oh no, never mind. That's a tunnel. That's the inside of the tunnel. I forgot this. I forgot all they built inside stuff.
That's one down.
Dang, they ain't hit me slap that nigga behind him. I'm gonna hit these niggas for on top.
The call for rebels to draw their attention.
Copy that, Yankee. Troops are moving into position.
They dropped down on them.
We are in position. Join in.
You ready, sir?
Shit balls.
No, take cover.
Oh, who that is? Oh, they run. They start running out the tunnel now. Ah. Oh, he ran back in. We see that grenade.
Come here. Got one. We need to advert approach. Stay down.
We're good. No one piece.
What a skill point right now.
I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Who hunting for us? Anybody dead? Or the water in the tunnel? Alright, helicopter. I'm going in now. I'm
missing the helicopter. Helo's fucked.
Oh, that nigga James back.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
That boy James back. That nigga was gone forever. He follows, he running in now. He's gone for a long time. Oh, they about to
shoot you.
Oh, I went to the wrong way.
Go.
There's another hallway in there. I went out of the
hallway. Get down, chopper.
Another thing about me.
All gold cache is destroyed. Mission complete. Holy shit.
You can say that again.
He my favorite car running game. He's more fly. We're gonna go back to our helicopter.
We've got a location on Los Santeros' main chapel. She might not be around, but rumor has it that El Sueño's
personal Bible is kept
there. I
just
did it.
If we can't grab Los
Santeros, we'll take the next best thing.
Oh! Yeah, I got that metal. That blast resistant.
God damn, that was close.
I've been going through all types of explosions. You might as well get another helicopter. That's about 5 meters, man. He's trying to dry that. Ain't nothing wrong with this one. Just got some crack. What's that? Hey, is she coming, buddy? This is a big old church, boy. There we go. Big old church. You know the cartel that had to go out for that. Nigga, the church is gonna be here. Well, nah, it's that big, cuz. I think that bad. It's supposed to be that big. It ain't a church or anything. Shop. Got all the
time. This is one stinky lake.
I guess all those tree-hugging ideas about recycling and conservation haven't reached this corner of the jungle yet.
I the flowers and the cheese. He said, come here.
Alright.
The way I went, come right here to the little ledge, you see everything.
He's dead.
Yeah, right here where they smack of wood, you see everything. In the mountain, whatever you want to call it.
We got company, stay sharp. Eyes on the second target. And that's three. That makes five. That was close. Enemy spotted. I got a Sicario with a minigun, right by the mortar. Damn, these guys got mortars. Enemy down. Looks like we riled them up.
What's your take on the cartel using the quinoa processing plant to smuggle coke? That sound right to you?
Drug smugglers have tried that shit plenty of times in the past, but never on this kind of scale. Here, the cartel can get the cocaine into the boxes as they come off the plant's assembly line. The inner bags get an airtight seal, and the quinoa helps conceal the scent from drug-sniffing dogs. Pretty fucking devious, you ask me.
Then the plant's a legitimate target. Let's get out of here.
Oh, who shot that gun out of silence?
That was the same that me, bro.
Yeah. Oh, you know who right now?
Oh, got my map on.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that was Higgins.
He running towards us, huh?
I see everybody with this drone.
Sniper, down.
Oh, jump. I forgot I had some mortar over here. See if we spot him. I'm gonna murk him easy. Oh, man. Reinforcement. Oh, yes, I forgot to roll up. I'm ready to walk up here. They can start coming up. Keep them out. Yeah, they coming through the path now. Come on, James. Shoot, fool.
Right, for real. 15 of them.
Oh my god, niggas. Oh, I got some help. Come here.
Tango down.
I'm running to hit minigun.
Come on, bullet went through the brick.
Appreciate it. Hey, you back right here, man. I don't see it.
Put him in a body bag. That's 10 now. Down, target sighted, that's 15.
Run, nigga, run. Woo! You boys at that far. Well, James, back now, I need a sniper. Man, you could've dropped down here, you got there, man.
Took you long enough.
Wait, you run back through that far. Come here.
Got it.
Mm-hmm. Got that one. Oh, somebody creeping up on me here, up here.
Head out.
Over here. Oh, let me get that big fire. Oh. I'm about to go get the Bible now. They ain't deep as they were. I already did it. I cranked some stuff in the house that I can get. And if y'all go down there in the basement, it's a gun and an AR that's on fire. Yeah. Y'all finna shoot the window and duck through the house right now. Pete, I'm about to use the minigun and I'm gonna spray him up. They stand right in front of it.
That's one tango down.
Alright, that's about it, bro. It's a document in here.
There might be some intel around here. We good? Shit got close for a second there. Heard him. Hey, Dad Bird, on patrol. Watch out.
I'm going to the basement now. This house confusing though, bro.
Check it out. Weapons case.
Once you get a helmet, check your fluids. Oh my, that is. Put that one up. thing behind me right downstairs, bro. You retarded. Oh, there you go. Oh, look, no, it ain't there. Yeah, look, this is how I retarded, boy. Who built this for this nigga? Dude. I guess I gotta go in through the bottom. Oh, how you got down there? Oh, damn, I just jumped in the window. I'm right here. He got a secret, like it's decorated. So you wanna know. I forgot what all down here, but there's some stuff down here. I can't see it no more. I already got it. The gun right here. And they got hogs. Oh yeah, you look in the pen, and they got hogs and they're eating people. Like, the first one, they're alive, but look in the second one, you will see a hog in that running tree there, body part. Oh, the hogs, you. And then that eight of niggas died, huh? I'm about to shoot that big old get on, nigga. Bait all these people. Yeah, I've been killing the hog, nigga, that ate them people. My pistol right here, boy. And here go that gun. I'm about to put that jump back on the line. That jump be hit. About to get that AR back. It is.
See if you can find Sueño's Bible around here. La Santera is supposed to be helping him write it.
It's bugging me out. All this religion mixed in with the drug traffic. But it's smart. Faith can give a person a lot of strength of will. And it can make him act batshit crazy just because it's Tuesday.
Just find the damn thing.
Nigga, how?
There it is. Let's take off. Good job, people. Stealing their Bible ought to piss off La Santera and Sueño.
Oh, no.
Shit, Sicario with a minigun.
I don't see him.
Left stack of tires. Target number two, there.
Let's get that suppressor back. Move.
Heads up, Marco with a submachine gun.
Tell me where.
Close target spotted.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Somebody heard somebody get shot. I seen it. Oh. Gringo, hijo de
puta madre. Métanles la verga a todos esos.
Frag out. Get some. Frag out. Frag out.
Where the freak they power at? I'm trying to shut everything off with the gun.
What's your take on the cartel using the quinoa processing plant to smuggle coke? That sound right to you?
Drug smugglers have tried that shit plenty of times in the past, but never on this kind of scale. Here, the cartel can get the cocaine into the boxes as they come off the plant's assembly line. The inner bags get an airtight seal, and the quinoa helps conceal the scent from drug-sniffing dogs. Pretty fucking devious, you ask me.
Then the plant's a legitimate target. Let's get after it. Call Pacatari for some reinforcements.
Copy, amigo. Sending you a fire team.
The drone is up.